Green, what a fantastic name has been given to the old Minfilia. Perhaps for the first time, the look on Reen's face is out of utter relief. To Malika's well we go. Now Malika actually means queen or princess in the Urdu. Quite interesting. How far do we get? Oh, not quite. Not too far. We follow the trail there. Avoiding any of these PPOs. Also realized I probably should have been leveling up my character because there's a particular kind of currency I need to be have been farming from dungeons, which I could have been right now. I didn't realize.
What a dum dum.
Whoa, these are some huge mines. Yes, a dungeon where I can choose them. Ooh, too much choice now though. Former party and it's in Malika as well. Ah, I'm a tank, so I can equip another tank. I can replace these guys now.
Here we go!
Whoa, they make sense.
Victory will be ours!
Ah, nice.
Our fates are not yet sealed.
My strength is yours! My strength is yours!
Academian.
Here we go! Here we go!
That's what I had, right? Academic Oracle of Light, Red Mage. Interesting. Interesting combination there. I think I'll go for this. Warm these guys up. They've been missing the party till now. Hopefully I don't fail this time.
Thank you.
one creepy looking dungeon that is. Now hopefully to equip my tank skill. Also I'm just gonna make sure I'm recording because I keep getting paranoid about that. Yes, recording still going on. It's always good. So let's take these enemies out. Come at me, bro. A lot of still moments, so I think I should have gone.
I'll send you. investigation.
And he's dead. Right. Make my way now to the outside. Blow up the outside. Says this tunnel seems to stretch out for a long time. Alright, are we ready? What's this? Isn't that a little big for an armadillo? Let's see what it is.
I realized I've been speaking on the mic the whole time. The mic was really on. What a step. That's different. Too close indeed. And death. What a finish.
Unfortunately, he's not the Light Warden, so I can't really celebrate. Runner. Gloves of Scouting. Oh, these are some scary looking caves. He's telling me small dungeon. Oh, I keep forgetting I can't get a mount in a dungeon. Mike on the spread, awkward. And the destruction is being raised by now. Okay, nearly. How far along are we now? So that was the opening, so we still have to go quite far down. I wonder if I can jump from there. Jump from there, I think. Right. I've got the trove, I can hopefully get some cool items in there. Great, nothing. Oh wait, leather ring. No way. Can I use it? Not leather ring, it says. Leather ring. Put it that way. It's fending. Fending. Primal. Where is it? Where is this Nabat Alliance? Ring of Fending. Nope, not quite. That's not it. Oh, wait, I know what's going on. It's in the inventory. Ah, can't burn it. That's fine, we're nearly there now. Hopefully, this is the end. Or close to the end. Yes, it seems to be close to the end. Unless there's another floor somewhere. It's not good. Honestly speaking, likely because my dad's in the same room and he's just fell off, fallen asleep. Try to not make too much noise. So that's why I was speaking a little bit lightly on this. And actually, my dad's fallen asleep quite a bit. I think I'll just shut my mic. Not too disturbing. Sorry about this, guys. Just put this in here. This random spell.
handle the healer. Don't get me wrong, I'm glad those travelers made it all the way to Nabatha-Reng. But when Urianje told me the Talos was in pieces, and the trolley didn't look much better, I couldn't help wondering what in the hells had gone on.
What indeed. At least the heart is in one piece. The rest is replaceable. Looking at this mess, though, it's a miracle they survived.
You can say that again.
What the? Are you seeing this?
The sky. It's...
At last, night has returned to Amareng. We'll save this broken world yet, Tesline. You see if we don't.
No doubt retreating in the wake of the Warden's demise.
Back to Calusia, the last refuge of light.
Home to our dear Lord Vorthry, who will no doubt do everything in his power to thwart us.
As well he should, for defeat there would spell the end for both him and his heavenly host. There, the fate of this star shall be decided.
Now I've got the mic very close to me. My dad is sleeping right now. You can probably hear him in the back snoring. Let's finish this off. We did it. We really did it. I only wish there were time to visit the inn. We can but hope to return at the night as granted the residents some shred of comfort. The thought of the world beyond changing, but today I think we proved them wrong. We will fix this broken land, Black Dragon, together.